Today's quote is by Benjamin Franklin, one of the founding fathers of the United States, and he said, "There was never a good war or a bad peace."